Sarah, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you. I've been waiting for such a long time just to see you. But I'm coming home now. It's been a long journey, and it's almost over. I've got so many things I want to tell you.
Yeah, me too.
Lightning, you're just like I remember. We haven't seen each other for so long, but you won't let on that you're glad.
You're my sister. You know me better than that. Like you always tell me, I don't wear my heart on my sleeve.
Yeah, the number of times Snow and I tried to get you to crack a smile, but we never could, except for that one time. You've always been like that. Even when we were kids. But Light, when you've done your mission and I come back, promise me that you'll smile for me then, okay?
Sarah was right. Ever since I could remember, even as a child, I always kept my feelings deep inside. But this time, it wasn't a mask, and I wasn't hiding my joy. When I saw Sarah, I didn't feel anything at all. It's like whatever love I'd had for her was gone from my heart.
Welcome back. Light, I lost contact with you again while you were being teleported. Did you notice anything abnormal? Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time. The destruction began 500 years ago, but you know that. It was when the chaos first flooded into our world. Most of the world was lost immediately under the ocean of chaos. Only one small region survived. The survivors call their island of refuge Nova Chrysalia. The chaos brought destruction and a kind of immortality too. Suddenly everyone stopped growing. It was like we'd lost our time. But if that was a gift, it was a poisoned one. We could not age, and neither could new life be born. There were no more children. But although we were ageless, we were not immune to death. Sickness, accidents, and violence could still kill us. Life remained as fragile as it had always been. And so humanity began a new chapter of its history, the population slowly shrinking, the survivors falling into an ennui born of lives that last too long. Eventually, new creeds took hold and new legends created. One of these told of the Savior, a servant of God. She would descend to Nova Chrysalia at the end of the world. Humanity's last chance for salvation. The Ark is the remains of the artificial cocoon. A planet built of steel, back when humanity still dared to dream of greatness. Bunavelza has repurposed the world we built. This is where the souls of the saved are kept, ready to be reborn in the new world. But the people down on the surface have forgotten what this stands for and simply call it a moon. Who am I exactly? It's a question I don't have the answer to. I don't know how I know the things I'm telling you. I don't know who gave me the knowledge. It's not that I have forgotten my past. Some memories are still there, and I can summon them when I want. It's just that I can't recall the emotions they should evoke, as if they're images of someone else's life. I know that I once lived in a great city on the surface of the planet. I know that Snow and I joined forces to try and battle the menace of the chaos. And then, suddenly, I was here. I tried to find out what happened. According to records that still survive, the man called Hope Estime disappeared 169 years ago. But the records and my memory end there. What happened after that? I can only assume I was in the hands of God. I was part of his plan. So he took me and prepared me for the role that I had to play. There are certain areas within Nova Chrysalia that I want you to focus on. 5 locations where I'm picking up anomalous chaos readings.
And I'm guessing one of those locations is right where Snow is.
Yes, exactly. The palace in the city of Usnan. There is another spot, in the heart of Luxarian, the Holy City. One more in the scorching sands of the Dead Dunes. And finally, I've measured large chaos fluctuations at 2 locations in the Wildlands.
4 regions, 5 locations.
To be more precise, the goals are people, not places. For example, the chaos activity in and around Snow's palace is linked to him, and the darkness in his heart. It's the same kind of chaos that I'm picking up in the other 4 locations.
And you want me to find these 5 people?
They're your priority, yes. Those people have massive burdens on them. The fate of many rests on their shoulders, and that makes your task all the harder. Helping them will not be easy, even for God's handpicked savior. But I can help you. There's a hard truth we must face. There are thousands of people down in the world waiting to be saved, but you cannot help all of them. It's not possible.
I've only got a handful of days. There just isn't enough time, right?
This will sound cold, but you need to be efficient. Saving people who are suffering under the heaviest burdens will give you more Aradia, which is good for us. But the greater the burden, the more you might have to do before that soul can be saved. Sometimes, solving someone's problem might just take too long.
You're saying I shouldn't waste time on helping the hard cases. I've got to pick and choose who gets saved.
Of course it would be best if you could save everyone, but you can't. It's a numbers game, Light. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can gather and offer to the tree. The time spent helping one person might be better spent saving the souls of 10 others.
Efficiency by volume, is that it? A numbers game, like you say, control costs and maximize profits. What is it that they say? Time is money.
In this world, all the clocks count to 12, but that wasn't always the case. Back in the old days, all clocks went to 13. Somehow, when the chaos first flooded into the world, we lost that 13th hour. It was one of the great mysteries. No one could figure it out. But happen, it did. And the results were dramatic. Space-time has been damaged. Where once each day lasted 26 hours, now only lasts 24. 2 hours of every day gone, just like that. The lost time.
It was just for a second, but I saw Sarah. I guess I must be doing something right. God decided to give me a little taste of my final reward.
You don't sound very pleased.
Ever since I woke up as the savior, I haven't felt much of anything.
I think it's because you've been made something more than human, something almost divine.
Wait, what do you mean?
The savior is God's chosen servant. The Aradia is your life force now. It's the light of God himself inside every cell of your being. What I'm saying is, it's as if you're turning into a god yourself.
And when does that stop? When the end comes, will I be sitting up there in heaven with Bonavelsa himself? Not the future I want.
Quarter, you have to go through the industrial area. Then, make your way along the supply rail.
bound to honor your challenge. Those who live by the sword die by the sword. Blood's up now. Get back to where you belong. The fight will be honest. You surprised? The fight will be honest. blow.
Forward to reach the Augur's quarter.
Let's do it.
Don't steal our future.
Search for the intruder calling herself the Savior.
You got something to show me?
Here's my ticket. Good enough?
Damn right it's good enough for me. But can't you read? Showtime starts at 6.
I can't just hang around here. I'll be back.
Smart girl. Even if you're not smart enough to read the ticket the first time. See you at 6. You got something to show me?
Here's my ticket. Good enough?
Damn right it's good enough for me. But can't you read? Showtime starts at 6.
I can't just hang around here. I'll be back.
Smart girl. Even if you're not smart enough to read the ticket the first time. See you at 6. You got something to show me?
Here's my ticket. Good enough?
Damn right it's good enough for me. But can't you read? Showtime starts at 6.
Then I guess I'll wait here.
Save the best seat, right?
Quarter, you have to go through the industrial area. Then, make your way along the supply rail.
Why do you try to stop me? Easy now. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, better get ready for the next fight. To honor your challenge. You're down. Thank you. time can't be stopped.
Eyes to the future.
done. Why do you try to stop me?
Personnel are authorized to shoot first and ask questions later.
I can kill you with a single blow. You can't break me down.
There should be a way onto the rail. You just have to find it. Light, you've got to keep moving forward to reach the Augur's quarter.
Get back to where you belong. I can win with a single blow.
Down. Get out onto the tracks of the supply line. After all, that's the real aim of this sneaking in special.
I accept the challenge.
Thank you.
Yeah.
room for doubts now. You're down. You can't break me down.
Quarter, you have to go through the industrial area. Then, make your way along the supply rack. way to get out onto the tracks of the supply line. After all, that's the real aim of this sneaking in special.
You can't break me down. I can win with a single blow.
There should be a way onto the rail. You just have to find it. Light, you've got to keep moving forward to reach the Augur's Quarter.
I accept the challenge. You think you can beat me? Blood's up now. No looking back. You're down. Keep up if you can.
Yeah.
You die without regret.
If you want to sneak into the Augur's quarter, you have to go through the industrial area. Then, make your way along the supply chain.
Blood's up now. You can't break me down. What's done is done. Reborn.
Security personnel are authorized to shoot first and ask questions later.
Let's do it. Your challenge.
Let's go.
keep up if you can. Don't even try. Let's do it. Get back to where... You surprised. No looking back.
There should be a way onto the rail. You just have to find it. Light, you've got to keep moving forward to reach the Augur's quarter.
You surprised? Fight with everything you have. Eyes to the future. I'll make them dance. Thank you.
Go to hell.
I can win with a single blow.